Here is the only man who ever said no to a barber. He isn't getting thin on the top and he doesn't want to singe. He doesn't even want to borrow the lawnmower. He just wants to fix himself up with combs and chains so that he can bend a poker. Now he's bent it, he has to poke the fire with his beard. Samson's downfall was caused by a haircut, but here it would be Delilah who bit the dust. The average man finds it hard enough to support one wife these days with hair oil at the present price. How would you like to balance a budget with two?